big public testing site in Lee County, like CenturyLink Stadium. So a lot of you might not know where to go for a quick test. We sent NBC2's Jessica Babb to find out. She's live in Cape Coral at the curative site that is testing daily for free.
You have many options if you need to get that COVID-19 test. For instance, here at the Cape site, in Cape Coral, the curative site rather, there are thousands of tests in the next week. There's hundreds through the Department of Health in the next week as well. There's also doctor's offices, pharmacies, even at-home tests like this one. Now, with the surge that we're seeing, there is an increase in demand for testing. And some sites, like the Department of Health in Collier County, are even expanding their testing hours to keep up with it.
Feeling pretty sick.
Walking up and waiting.
I started feeling symptoms on Friday. They didn't really ramp up until about Saturday, and by that point I was just dead. I had to lay in bed all day.
Cape Coral resident Connor Cochran, he's one of the many getting sick in this surge.
So I'm very worried. My mom just went to the hospital today. She was diagnosed with COVID and pneumonia. I want to get tested to make sure that I don't get anybody else sick.
This is what testing looked like a year ago. Long lines at massive testing sites like CenturyLink when they were open. Without them, where should you go to get one?
It's very disturbing to me. I've already started wearing my mask again.
Kind of caught me off guard. Like, we just went through all this. You know, now it's getting ramped up even more.
For one, the Cape Coral curative site. The test is free.
Extremely easy. I just went onto the website. It said it was available, and I'm like, oh, cool. So I'll go there.
I was in and out within 2 minutes.
You can make an appointment through the Department of Health, CVS, Walgreens, and Walmart. Those tests are free, too.
A friend of mine ended up having COVID. I had a very brief encounter.
There's Lee Health and Millennium. You don't have to be a patient. The cost depends on your insurance.
I did go to another testing site, a Lee Health one. It was a 2-hour wait.
Many labs like LabCorp and Quest Diagnostics offer them too. Some have no cost options, but for others, the price could be a pretty penny.
Well, obviously, even if you're vaccinated, you can still get it. But luckily, my friend, like I said, she got it, but it was a rather mild case.
These at-home tests run for about $20. But if you test positive, doctors say you should still get a second test.
Feeling pretty bad.
As for Connor, he's praying he's not positive.
Everybody should get vaccinated.
And depending on where you go, some of these sites offer rapid tests. Others offer tests that give you results in about 1 to 3 days. In many cases, you can find those same day appointments. Just try not to go to the emergency room if you don't actually have an emergency. For all the information on how you can book your appointment, you can head to our website and click on Vax Facts. That website address is nbc-2.com. In Cape Coral, Jessica Babb, NBC2.